And that might surprise you that we just ask them to intercede for us. But everyone who's in heaven, whether they're declared a saint or not, is in fact a saint. There's got to be a Hunter and a Madison in heaven. And so we're asking them to intercede for us today. And just in case there are no Madisons and Hunters in heaven, I'll be surprised. But these two can be the first. And all that is, you know, we look at saints and we think, oh, who can be a saint? That's what we're meant to be. That's how we discover our joy. If you look up here and you see them around and they're all in class, they're like, I can't do that. But to be a saint is simply to become your true self. That's all it is. To become your true self, it takes a lifetime to do. And the more you can trust in the Lord and discover joy, and one of the greatest ways of doing it is to discover gratitude, then you'll become that saint. You'll find the fullness of joy, and you'll be there to greet the rest of us as we come into the fullness of God's kingdom. Almighty and ever-living God, you sent your only Son into the world to cast out the power of Satan, the spirit of evil, to rescue us from the kingdom of darkness and bring us into the splendor of your kingdom of light. We pray for these children. Set them free from original sin. Make them temples of your glory and send your Holy Spirit to dwell with them. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.